Delhi Commission for Women Chief Swati Maliwal is in trouble for allegedly revealing the name of a rape victim in a notice sent to the Delhi police and shared with media organizations. A police complaint has been filed against her. The FIR says a notice was circulated on WhatsApp groups and shown on a news channel. The text of the notice mentioned the name of the victim while in the photo. On July the 23rd, Maliwal had issued a notice to city police for allegedly not taking action in connection with the rape of a 14-year-old Dalit girl. The commission had shifted the girl to a private hospital, but she died on July 24th. DCW had alleged that the victim was subjected to sexual assault several times and forced to drink corrosive substance which severely damaged her internal organs. Maliwal refused to comment on the issue.